Hello, children. It's time to celebrate the new year. Tell me who says cuckoo.
Quail?
A little bit louder.
Yes.
Yeah, the quail says cuckoo. So every new year, we hear that beautiful sound of a quail. Some haven't seen a quail, but do you know what it looks like? Do you?
Black color?
But the crow is also black.
Only the eyes are red color?
Yes, very good. Its eyes are only red. Quails and crows are historical enemies. They are not pairing well together because quail is a brood parasite. And it has a beautiful voice, very famous for its bird songs, especially in the New Year season. Okay, shall we start then?
Okay.
Okay, let's start drawing the quail. Okay, good. First of all, we'll start from its head. Draw its head like this. A simple shape like this, okay, and its mouth like this, small line, okay.
Okay.
Done?
Yes.
Okay, then we'll draw its beak like this. Complete it this way, okay, and we can draw a curvy line like this for its neck. Okay, and now we can draw its wings like this. And continue its body like this. And now we can draw its tail like this. It's similar to the crow.
Yes.
And now, we'll go for its legs. Like this. We'll go for its thigh first. And foot. Hind toe. And we'll draw a branch. It's on a branch. Like this way. And back. To this side. You got it?
Yes.
And we'll draw its eye like this way, a small circle. As we mentioned, we have to color it in red. So the eyes are like that. Okay? So let's draw some leaves. Leaves at this side. One leaf here. Another one at this side. Draw another one here. Right. Again, another one here. Okay. More leaves. More leaves. Just like this. Follow me, okay?
Okay.
Another one here. It's very easy, see? Cool. Okay, we did it. Okay, what is it again? A beautiful quail. Yeah, shall we color it now? Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, let's go. Thank you. Okay, now we have drawn singer of the season, a choir. Did you enjoy?
Yes.
Okay. So everyone, this is our drawing. So this is a simple method of drawing a choir. So you have to watch carefully the environment and the animals to draw beautifully like this. And we give you the guidance for that. So there's a difference between the looks of a crow and a quail. Our little friend explained it beautifully. And the quail has red eyes and the crow doesn't. And this bird is our messenger because it's very vocal during single hand Tamil New Year season.
Yes. Yeah.
It has become one of the symbols of the season. So now you know how to find quail and crow separately. Watch these birds carefully and keep their details in your mind so you can use it later when you are drawing. So it's time for us to leave now and join with GP Kids for more videos, and don't forget to subscribe. Okay, shall we say bye?
Bye.
Bye.